again, guys. Your boy Spider-Man is AKA D-Man. Your man is here with my sister, my day one. The one who holds it down for me, my co-host Daria. Say what's up, Daria.
What's up, Daria?
And welcome to the Trailer Drops, our trailer reaction show for the channel. We got ourselves another one this time. We got some Idris Elba love hitting up in these here YouTube streets.
Isn't that our aunt's dude?
It's That's everybody's dude. Dude.
He's not my dude. I mean, he's awesome, but he's not my dude.
He's your dude.
No.
You may not admit it, but he's your dude. Before we get started, you know what you gotta do. Go ahead and subscribe to us. Hit the little bell icon so you get notifications for every video that we bring to you. Also, liking the content that you do enjoy and comment down below because we do like to hear from you, our Kaiju faithful. Now, let's get it going. I've always wanted to ride a horsey.
I tried to ride a horsey when I was six.
Yeah. How'd that go?
Full-blown asthma attack. Had to go to the hospital. Not Damn. Fun. Yeah. Mom was not happy. Mom was not happy.
Well, we got ourselves Idris Elba playing a paternal figure, trying to help the youths. The youths.
Is he doing something with horses or something?
Yeah, it's called Concrete Cowboys. It's horses. Horses.
So he's helping youthful horses?
He's helping the youth with horses. The youth out there need help, and he's doing it with horses. What? We're just gonna hit play.
Okay,
because you're not understanding me. He's helping
the youth. I'm trying to understand where the horse thing came from, and I didn't get it. Well, let's see what you're talking about.
Everybody got their ears up. You got your ears up. Let's go ahead and hit play.
Yo, what the shit?
Sorry.
There's a horse in your house.
Yeah.
Oh, that's you right here.
Oh, hell no.
I ain't staying here.
All right. So once you step out, that door stays locked till morning.
Damn.
Oh, okay.
Put the percent of all cowboys were black. Even the Lone Ranger were black.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, it's long range facts.
Are you teaching this boy anything?
The history here is deep. We like the Wild West out here.
I woke up to the morning sky first. Baby blue, just like we rehearsed.
I know you. You Hobbs boy.
When I get up off this ground, I show you.
Oh, damn, all
your daddy
jumping.
Got rules if you're not abiding by it.
Those are the
fuck.
Get out.
Yo, what you doing?
You want to ride the street life? You can't be in my house. You want to wise up? You welcome back.
Welcome back to what? I ain't got no home here.
That's your choice.
All right, bye.
In the rock, sure. I'll be shaking.
Okay. I'm alone out here, man. I'm gonna get my money, and I'm gonna get up out of here. You with me or not, bro?
Is that true? Is that a dude from?
I think so.
Is that such a part five?
I mean, you're a father to everyone else out here.
Oh, you hate me, man.
I was just like you now. I know who they expect us to grow up and be free, watching over our shoulder all our lives.
I have something for you.
Oh, look.
Like real cowboy.
Hippies believe the breaking a horse meant crushing the will of the animal. The only way you can realize its true spirit is through love.
Okay.
You don't have to get out to grow up.
There's a lot of stars in here.
What's going on?
The city decide they don't need horses no more.
Y'all trying to tear this place down.
Come on, man. How you gonna do that to us? This is where we live.
My sister's in the
They can't take who we are as a people.
So what we gonna do then?
We gonna do what we always do. We gonna ride.
You know what? You know what? Yup.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yup.
Yeah, this guy's some stars in here, okay?
Damn.
Wow.
Yo, damn. Okay. I'm with it. Yeah, I actually heard about the Fletcher Street.
Did you? I never have.
Like I've seen a few pictures. Of course, you know, it pops up on the Twitter feed every so often where you see like, you know, a bunch of cowboys. Matter of fact, I think there was actually a cowboy up in Chicago who got arrested because he was riding his horse in the middle of the protests that were happening up there, and they were trying to pin something on him. But I think he got his horse back. So, you know, big ups to old dude up there.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I'm with it. Again, a star-studded cast.
Yes.
Now, Lee Daniels has been a little bit hit or miss. from time to time. So I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh, yay, this is definitely going to be good, definitely going to be bad. I am waiting with bated breath when it comes down to a movie like this.
Because, there like, you go with the, what the fuck is bated breath?
Like I'm with anticipation.
What,
like,
can you just say anticipation?
But bated breath is like, it's more poetic.
Or you come off like an asshole.
Poetic.
A poetic asshole.
I'm going to use my vocabulary and my ability to paint word pictures for the audience out there. They appreciate what? That.
Y'all appreciate that. They're looking at you like an asshole.
Yeah, you do. You appreciate. Oh, thank you. Oh, you don't have to say that. But you're too kind. Yes, yes. Oh, her? Yeah. She's a little special. Exactly. Don't worry. We'll talk about this after the video. Anyway, let us know what you thought about the trailer down in the comments below, because we do like to hear from you, our Kaiju faithful. Also, head on over to patreon.com/HeelKaiju. We get updates on the site, the store, and the channel. Also, become a patron. Help support us and maybe even get you some exclusive content and even some exclusive merch codes. I know we're going to be dropping some new stuff come April, but where can I use those merch codes, D?
They can go to HeelKaiju.com.
Why?
/
Why?
Shop.
Why? You're doing this really to... You're annoying the hell out of me. Why?
It's my... Did you not? It's my job.
Why?
It literally was on the job description when I filled out the application. Yes, it was.
I should have got HR to throw your thing away. Unruly. Unruly. Thank you guys for joining us. Hope you have a wonderful day out there. We'll catch you on the next trailer drop. Deuces.
Bye.